slavery system for slave one. We also saw stage two, but the middle part had a covering. I'm not liking the covering, so I took it off. Stage three. There are three more rockets under that covering. Same as the ones below it. Stage three is also part one, the power plant of the delivery, the payload, not the delivery. Got everything hooked in with hatches up top here. Hopefully that will allow all the fuel to be transferred around as needed. Tons and tons of batteries, tons and tons of solar panels, and little black ion power generators. Yeah. Time to look at what picture you sent, though.